땀이네. 나라는 벤도라 지원하고. 아니, 감지기 기한바시 아마를 군지인 당보, 아니, 잡았은 게 내 송디에. 군지인 마음의 진리야. 땜바든 저외 퇴, 라버치 깡. 라버도 주기 까마 감상 땜발리야. 땜에, 거진 쉐도 매베 등 이름도 차디야. 땜인 주사 디균센 땜에, 디주기. 자바다 남탈라 삼당바 이나 안다 되기 샤마름 지 자바 남달 중세 말릭 벤더 저 아주 통바 이네야 텔레 아직 가르쳐 봐지 아주 뇌네 지 삼로 동메 투버 개 체가 말았어 샤마라 꼭 오마 되지 랍싱기 거진다 지진디 저 삼당바 이네 데데다 직 파지 아주 저 삼당 투버 저 파지 인지께다 마선은 지 forgive understanding 제토버 버지 다 드리지 제토고 매비나 아주 직 최배 수수네 초스게요 마네 근데 인디사 디균젤 데네 아 드제기 양지 아주다 탐지를 냠샤 탐지를 세 망고 수지 여비상 근데 그게 상으로 언들이 지 참에 다바 최소 상으로 다바 치약 민주 잡고체 드리지 통일
Almost all of us gathered here are in the Dharma tradition of the Karmakamsa. And from the first Karmapa Dusum Kempa until the 16th Karmapa Rangjung Rinpoche Dorje, in the teachings of the Kagyu lineage, there was never any tarnish or stain on the Samaya. There is never any blemish on the connection, the Samaya connection between masters and students. It was like a string of gold. But in the last few years, for whatever reason, there have been various situations that have occurred, various obstacles that have occurred in situations and tarnishes on the lineage of the Karmakamsa. And the reason for this is that the samaya between masters and disciples has not been pure. We have not remembered the master of the Lord of the Families, Rangjung Rinpoche Dorje. We have not recalled that he is present. We've forgotten that, and because of that, these situations have occurred. There have been some temporary situations that have happened. We've not been able to see past them. We think of them as being important. And then because of that, we've had the blemishes on the samaya connection between the masters and the disciples, between the Dharma friends. And so for that reason, it is important for us to do this Vajrasattva meditation as well as we can. To really see our faults as being faults and to confess them, and thus it is important to do this Vajrasattva practice. Particularly in this past year, when the all-knowing Shama Rinpoche has passed away. He did many different things in his lifetime, and we see them in many different ways, but in one aspect, I think, if we think about it in this way, it is beneficial. We think that from the first all-knowing Shama Rinpoche, Drapa Senge, onward, there have been many incarnations of the Shama Rinpoches who have done amazing things for the benefits of Buddhism in general, and great things, and have been great, shown great kindness to the teachings of the Karmakamsa lineage in perspective. And so, if we think about their example and their biographies and life stories, then there may be a few things about this Shama Rinpoche that we may think are not that we may think of as not okay. But we don't need to just think about this one. We need to look at the whole line of the Shamas and try to forgive and understand. If we are not able to be forgiving and understanding, then there's no point in us pretending to be Dharma practitioners. And so it is important for us We all have a lot of samaya connections, and it is important for us to have the pure perception and try to purify ourselves as much as we can. And so it is important that in the future, the teachings of the practice lineage can be just as they were in the past, without any tarnish or any blemish. And so it is important for us to make the aspiration that the teachings of the practice lineage may remain without waning, without declining until the end of time. And so the Kagyu tradition, the Kagyu teachings are a lineage of devotion. And so if our devotion is not stable, if our samaya is not stable, then in actuality the teachings have weakened, the teachings have been lost. And so it is important for us to understand this. It is as the great master Drukpa Khunle said, no matter what the Lama does, if we do not have wrong views about it, then we have received the blessings. And so no matter what the guru may do, whatever behavior they may do, we should not have any wrong view about it. We need to remember what it is that we need. We need to be like bees taking nectar from a flower. When the bee visits a flower, the bee only takes the nectar that it needs. It does not take what it does not take. And so we need to be in the same way, and we need to receive the blessings. Especially when among Dharma friends we have problems that arise, if we accept the fault blame and say, oh, I admit it, this problem is mine, this is my fault, I am the one to blame, then there is no fault to the samaya. For it's often the case that the fault is our own, and if we accept that the blame upon ourselves, then there is no breaking the samaya. So I think that it is important for us to understand this.
Mm-hmm. Lord, Amen.